New York Republican George Santos was hit with new criminal charges today. The freshman congressman who's admitted to lying about his background during his campaign is now accused of charges including conspiracy, aggravated identity theft, and credit card fraud. Prosecutors say Santos stole the identities of campaign donors and then used their credit cards for more than $40,000 in unauthorized charges.